Hey everybody, so I wanted to get on here to let you know that I did finish my 90-day vegan challenge. I know I'm a little late on getting this video out, but it's finally being complete. I've had so much going on in my life since the challenge actually ended, and I have done a lot of stuff in this time frame, but I officially finished my 90-day vegan challenge on August 30th. So check out my journey throughout this whole video, and I hope that I have inspired someone to start their own vegan challenge. All right, let's go. Hey everyone, so today is day one of my 90-day vegan challenge and also 90 days of fitness. So I just wanted to tell you how my day went. And of course you'll see clips throughout this whole video of, you know, meals, different meals that I've made throughout the whole challenge. But day one was good. I'm already a vegetarian, so it wasn't that hard to, you know, eat vegan, because for the most part, only thing I had to give up was really dairy. It wasn't much else I have to give up. I basically eat mostly vegan already. So I think this will be an easy transition because I just discovered Just Eggs, which is vegan egg substitute. And yeah, I don't think I'm going back to eggs. I think I'm done with eggs for sure. I didn't drink milk anyway, so. Yeah, so this is going to be probably a breeze for me because it's like I already basically eat most of the stuff anyways. So I am looking to have a lot of health benefits, lose some weight. I'm doing this challenge to get healthier and also to, you know, discover myself and get more connected with myself deeper, you know, and also, deeper and spiritually. So I hope that this works and helps with my mental health as well as my physical health. So, I will be back tomorrow to tell you my experience for day two of the vegan challenge. It's been going pretty good, and just wanted to do a little reflecting. I have realized that during this challenge, that I have great discipline. I'm finally giving myself a moment to focus on what I want, focus on who I am as a person, and, you know, taking control of my health and mental health as well. And I realized that once I started this vegan challenge, that I have been in a better mood, and, you know, I just feel better overall. So I mean, it could be that the different foods I was eating was really affecting my mental health as well as stress. So, that's just one thing I realized today, how the food I've been eating has affected my mental health in a major way. Alright, well, I'll be back at the end of the day to tell you how I feel. Hey everybody, so I am back. This is day 13 of my vegan challenge and also fitness. Yes, day 13. I really can't believe I've been very consistent on this challenge. I'm proud of myself. It'll be officially a habit in 8 days. 21 days is when you make something a habit, or something becomes a habit, or you break a habit. So in 21 days, so in 8 more days, this will officially be a habit and I'll be proud of myself. So let's see what I wanted to talk about. Being that it's been 13 days on this challenge, what I've learned about myself, how I feel, and what's different. So, one thing I learned about myself, which I said before, is that I definitely have strong discipline, strong willpower. What else? Yeah, so I have all of those good qualities about myself that I learned. Yeah, I'm walking. People driving. But anyway. So yeah, I have good discipline, strong willpower. That's what I learned about myself. What else? My skin is clearing up. I've been drinking a lot of water, so that's probably why my skin is clearing up. And also, haven't been eating no dairy, so that's another reason. What else? My mind has been a lot clearer. I haven't been so irritable, I've noticed. My mood has been better. I haven't allowed my job to dictate how I feel, so that's another thing. And yeah, so that's pretty much what I've learned about myself during these 13 days. So next week is going to be more of clean foods on this vegan challenge. And try not to eat processed stuff. All right, so I'll continue to document my journey and on Instagram and Facebook. And continue watching. I'll be back tomorrow with more. Hey everybody. So today is day 42 of my vegan and fitness challenge. Yes, I worked out yesterday, I think. In the morning. And in the afternoon. Yeah, I worked out twice yesterday. But yeah, so today is day 42 of the challenge and I feel great. Mine is very clear. I've been working on a lot of things personally and, you know, doing a lot of reflecting, as I always let you all know that I have been using this time to reflect on things that I want, things I want to change, how to be better as a person, and just overall. Anyway, also, I don't know if I mentioned yet, but I am in the process of making I made it and it's uploaded in the process of being reviewed, but I am making a 90-day vegan challenge journal and meal planner log type of journal to help you all in your process of doing a 90-day vegan challenge. So I thought it was great to, pass along the knowledge so I can help somebody else when they want to start a challenge like I did, you know? So I feel like every time I'm doing something personally for myself and I know that I'm inspiring somebody else, I think to think of ways to help other people
later on after I'm done with my own challenge. And also, I can use this when I want to do another one, because I think I might make this challenge something that I do, you know, often. Probably like, I don't know. Well, I'm trying to be a vegan full time, but you know, I could do it.
Able to watch the whole video through and you enjoyed everything in the video, you enjoyed my journey. And so I did want to talk to you all about some journals, and also created a book revolving around my 90-day vegan challenge. So I just wanted to show you all, and yes, they are available for purchase on Amazon. But here is my book. Let me see it. That's the back of it. My 90-day vegan journey of finding health and self-discipline through the power of food. I created this book. It's just talking about how I prepared for my journey, as well as you know, my experience and the different benefits of actually doing a vegan challenge. So if you would like to read about my journey, you can go purchase this on Amazon. And also, I created a journal for others to start their own personal 90-day vegan challenge. So you can also pick this book up. See, here's a little bit of what you get in this journal. But yes, it's just a step-by-step guide to help you be successful on a 90-day vegan challenge. So also, you can pick this up on Amazon. And yes, so I hope you all enjoyed. And I do also want to let you know I do have candles and t-shirts coming out this month in October. Yes, happy October. But yeah, this is one of the shirts. I have red, burgundy, and yellow, and also hoodies will be available as well. I have a business called Amour XXIV. I sell self-care essential products such as bath sauce, bath bombs, candles, and also self-care merchandise. I'm also going to have mugs coming out as well. So if you're interested, just look in the description box below. I will have all the details down there of where you can purchase my journal and my book, and also my website for Amour 24. And also you can sign up for my text alerts if you want to know different exclusive updates on when new products drop with Amour 24. All right, that's it. I don't want to make this video too long because I know it's going to be really, really long. But I do appreciate you all rocking with me and enjoying my videos on my channel, Life with Shaun. I am going to be more consistent. Oh, I forgot. I do also have a podcast, Unapologetically Shaun. You can listen to me on Spotify, Apple Podcasts, Google Podcasts, and there's so much more. And I also upload them on YouTube as well. So if you like self-care, mental health awareness topics, pop culture topics, and other topics that I like to talk about, you can check me out every week. I normally have an episode out every week related to those topics. So check me out. All right, I'm going to get off of here. Please like and subscribe and have a wonderful week. I thank you for watching me and just be great. All right, bye.